Of this super pretty unit right here, guys. So this is my third collaboration with Asteria Hair, guys. I reviewed a Water Wave and a Kinky Straight unit from them, both 30 inches, so this is the third one. So this is just basically like your standard straight unit. The only thing I did different with this one, guys, is go ahead and dye it jet black. So I did use the Revlon Color Silks 11 Soft Black. I used 4 boxes on this one, and it came out absolutely superb. I don't know if the dark hair is just hitting this melanin tone, but I do feel like this hair looks absolutely stunning. Love how sleek and really nice. The color actually took really well. I actually put it on for about 45 minutes. I didn't show you guys that part because it's just kind of like putting hair dye on. Do I really need to show you guys that part? But I processed it for about 45 minutes, guys, and this is how gorgeous the hair came out. The hair is very nice, guys. One thing about this unit is a 13x4 unit, guys, and it does have a really, really nice, realistic frontal. It lays very, very flat, which I really like. Even with the curly one and the kinky straight one, the frontal was not as thick as the usual 13x4s. So this one lays very nice, guys. I didn't do baby hair magic or anything like that just because I wanted to have that really sleek middle part look. But what I was thinking about doing is doing a really cute style that I'll probably come back on with, on like if I do live again this week. It'll be a really cute hairstyle, so make sure you guys catch me on live. But with this one, you could do half up and half down. You could do like a lot of styles, which I do like, and it lays really flat and realistic, so it's not going to give you like that I guess you could say fake wig look. But all in all, guys, I think that this came out really pretty. I'll turn around and show you guys what the back looks like. It's 30 inches long, and the front part, it comes to you in a 20 inch. It is a 13x4. I did show you guys a little tweezing job that I did. One thing I do notice is a little bit of shedding, but nothing major. Remember, it's a longer strand, so even if it hits the ground, it's gonna coil up, making you think like it's more than like three strands or whatever. But literally, it doesn't shed that much. It's just longer strands. But all in all, guys, I think that this wig is quality. Just like the other two I reviewed, I still have those units, and I'm not planning on selling them because I freaking love them. They don't give me that much of a big a hassle. It's easy wash, set and go, and that's the thing I like about these units the most. So guys, I will leave all the information down below per usual, but do not forget, guys, to thumbs up this video, leave your comments down below, subscribe, and share this video with your friends and family people, and I will catch you guys in a later one. Bye.